I'm on a boat, motherfucker, don't you ever forget. You know that? That's what boats look like 10 years ago. Do a news report.
Who's Archie?
Hey, you're the reporter. Hello, Julie.
Hello.
Now we have Julie Reporterson down in Foy. How are you, Julie?
Hi.
This is David Reporterson reporting for D&J News. We're standing outside the Green Bank Hotel. And they're reporting to us from Cornwall, Julie Reporterson. Hi Julie, can you hear us?
Yes, I can hear you loud and clear.
Hi Julie, can you hear us?
Hello, I can hear you. But it should be a fine day.
Yeah, very nice, very nice. And you having a good time?
Yeah, very good.
Oh, okay.
Very good time.
Okay, back to the studio then?
Back to the studio.
Yeah, hi, and welcome to Dave's morning show, Dave and Beers. Today we're in St. Austell Brewery, and we're going to be trying out some of their fine ales and even a Cornish lager at some point. Hi, welcome back to Dave and Beers. As I said, this morning we're in St. Austell, and I'm joined by Judy and myself. And I started the morning with a pint of Dartmoor Ale, and I've been told by the brewers that it goes particularly well with cheddar cheese Plowmans, so I'll be enjoying Plowmans while I'd have my pint. I'd say at the moment, yeah, it's a very old mannish ale. Yeah, you can tell by the colouring, it's really rusty and sort of brown colour. It's very nice. It tastes slow. And here we have a pint of tribute that Julie's been trying.
Hello.
Oh, yeah. Well, can you just tell us how the tribute's going down?
I've had one sip at the moment. Just take a sip at a time, just take it in.
Yeah, and how's that sip go down? How's it feel? Does it feel nice and smooth?
It feels definitely nice and smooth.
Does it feel like butter spread on a nice loaf of bread, and it spread so easily that you can't believe that it wasn't already on the bread? Does it feel like the sunrise on a Cornish morning?
It does feel very nice.
It feels very nice.
Cheers.
Welcome back to Dave with Beers. Julianne, you've had some time to absorb some of the tribute's finer elements. How do you feel about it?
Great, fantastic tribute, all the way.
Okay, thank you for joining us on Beers with Dave. We'll be back later with Beers with Dave and Food with Julie. So join us later, thank you very much. Oh, that's good. Welcome back with Dave and Beers. Now we have the food. Julie has a pasty. She's going to enjoy her part of tribute. Thanks for
that. Yeah, fine.
I have the Cornish. Just the Cornish pounds. As you can see, we have a variety of different ingredients. We have the lovely cheese. We have three different varieties of cheese. There's some lovely pork pie, and some onion, and some coleslaw, and some tribute chutney. Which I'll be enjoying some crisps and some lovely brown bread. Hi, and welcome back to this morning with Dave and Beers. Now I'm enjoying the Cornish lager, or Coreff. It's just quite ironic actually, because Coreff is actually the Cornish word for beer. And let's take a look at the lager for a start, and we'll just notice how lagerish it looks. You know, I'd say it's got a bit of soul in it, and that's Cornish. All they do is they get the pasties and they grind them up into lager. And, now we're just going to go ahead and taste this bad boy. Reminiscent of like a Stella slash Carlsberg slash something else sort of lager. Let's give this a solid 8 days on the Dave scale.
Well, I must admit, I don't really know much about lager, but this is a first for me. I'm going to have a sip of it though. Very interesting. Amazing. This is horrible.
This is nice. Alright, thank you very much to you for your input and your acknowledgement of the fact you have no idea what you're talking about. As a lager connoisseur, I like to think that I know one or two things about it. And I can safely say that... Yes, really rather nice. Okay, back to the studio with... what's it called? JD News? What is it? Oh, it's doing it. Oh, well, the lager's lovely. The weather could be brighter, but it's definitely bright in here. And this is Dave Drinks a Lot from St. Austell reporting live for JD the Bollocks. And that's a good lager. I'm Dave Drinks-a-Lot at St. Austell's Brewery, and I look forward to seeing you all in Cornwall for 2013. Back to the studio with Julie presenting to me. Thank you very much. It's very exciting. I'm so hello. It's the 27th of April, 2012. No, 2011, sorry. It's 20, yeah. Hello.
Cheryl?
It's the 27th of April, 2012.
Cheryl,
me and Julie have just arranged a date to get married. The 27th of April the following year. This year. And, well, let me just tell you how Julie felt about it. Hey, Jake, and she loved it. Anyway, peace out. Stay with Jay. Still there. You get me.